Hello, I am making this video to record this scrapping tool. Now, when I was checking Yahoo Finance and I find out that not all things can be pulled in by the commands or the keywords given by Yahoo. So I was looking at the page for consensus estimates. Now, on the page called Analyst Opinion, they have a median target of the stock price, which is of my concern because this is where I would tie my estimates to, and I wanted VBA to go to this page and get this median target. Now, there are many quotes given on the internet to check this out. The one that I found useful was on Expert Exchange, where he told us that if we roam into each O elements in ODoc elements, let's check what ODoc elements is. So he says OHTML doc as new HTML document, ODoc as HTML document, ODoc element as iHTML element connection, and O element as iHTML element. Now he's roaming around with O elements and ODoc elements, which is iHTML element collection. So he'll roam around, and wherever he find O element dot class name, which is an iHTML element, as MS data, he's going to pull it up. So when we look at the source here, we are particularly interested in this table data one. Now, when I do table data one, I get a lot of table data. Now I'm assuming that things don't change for this time, and this table data would come fifth time. So I have checked in for a position of 5 here in my case, so I'm going to only print when it is 5. If I don't do this, it will actually print everything. Let me show you what happens if. So the code that is given on the website pulls it for all position, but my particular interest is position 4. There might be a simpler way to look to logic, use an AND, and find that out based on some other class. But this is an instant solution that I believe should work if you want to go in immediately. So by doing this, I can scrape the data and I can get the consensus estimate price. So if I run this, the output here is the price that I'm looking for. So it's a subroutine. We have got 5 things. Discount integer is not required because earlier I used it, but I don't need. Position is the one that is good enough for me. There's no easy way to get rid of the immediate. Okay. So when I do this, I would directly get the price, which is 902. Now this is the page where I'm going. It will only work when it is document. We are going to roam through each document element. So it's the iHTML collection and then each element, and we'll search for this O element with a class name of this. Now there was some other thing that I tried, maybe it did not work, but that was a possible solution. I found that these tables have a specific table names, and I could have done that as well, but I never found anything. So this was how I'm using VBA to scrape in the consensus estimate. I'm going to use the same to scrape in the implied volatility to find out what kind of a number I'm looking for. Thank you.